Soup back from the Brooklyn crackling covered in